Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be working on a DIY Diva clock. This clock is inspired by Afropop graffiti art. I got the clock from Ross's and I couldn't believe that I got this clock for 49 cents. Yes, 49 cents for this clock. It was a great deal. So I had to do something really dope with it. For this project, I'll be using this clock that I got from Ross's, spray paint, wooden numbers that I got from Michaels, jewels that I also got from Michaels, and a canvas pop-up poster that I got from my own website, theafrochicboutique.com. Please see the description below for more details. Thank you for watching.